Hey Yatris, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're gonna take you for a virtual tour of Thailand. So without doing further ado, let's get started. First in our list is Phuket and Krabi. So if you're planning a honeymoon trip, then you should plan for Phuket and Krabi. It is very popular for its beaches and beautiful ocean water. You can add Phi Phi Island and Four Island tour in your itinerary. There, you can enjoy different water activities like snorkeling, parasailing, etc. 4 nights and 5 days would be an ideal package, and it will cost you somewhere around 14 to 18,000 per couple for the land part. Next in our list is Bangkok. So if you are a solo traveler or planning a family trip, then you should come to Bangkok, because Bangkok has a lot to offer you and your family. It is blessed with heritage and culture and has something for everyone. Bangkok has many temples which would be covered in the city tour if you book a package online. Apart from the temples, the most famous Madame Tussaud is there, where you can see wax statues of your favorite stars, and even if you can click selfies with them. After this, we have Safari World and Marine Park, which is pretty much popular for its different animal activities like Jeep Safari, Dolphin Show, and much more. The ideal package of Bangkok would be of 2 nights and 3 days, and it would cost you somewhere around 5 to 7,000 per person for the land part. The last in our list, which we will discuss, is Pattaya. It is very popular among group travelers and bachelors. Many Indians visit Pattaya every year to enjoy the dark side of Thailand, as Pattaya is pretty much known for its nightlife. So if you also want to explore that thing, you must go to Walking Street, which has many bars and restaurants. There you can enjoy a different experience of Pattaya's nightlife. After this, we have Alcazar Show, which can offer you different cultural activities and dance shows, which you can enjoy while sitting ideal in the theater. And here it comes the most popular Coral Island tour, which can offer you different water activities. The ideal package for Pattaya would be of 2 nights and 3 days and would cost you somewhere around 4 to 8,000 per person for the land part. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And for any booking related queries, please visit www.travelyatri.com.